Meanwhile, at the University of Arizona, police are now looking to identify and find a person connected to the recent protests that happened on campus. Here's a picture of that person. You can see the suspect was wearing a mask with glasses, making it hard to get a clear picture of their face. The protests happened last Thursday, resulting in multiple arrests. Anyone with information is asked to call 88 Crime, and you can remain anonymous.